It's got to get him. The pressure. So he's trying to get that table. I don't like the rest of this at all. Jim Wright, he just needs to get out here and run his hand. Now he's got... Oh! Oh, my crazy part is talking about a low blow there. And the pressure, he's got the crazy part in there.
Thank you.
just, you know, how is a man that's in your own heart, and he's not just kind of a shit for his sake of his answer, he doesn't want to wind up with the egg on his face, quite literally.
I promise you, that's not going to happen.
I don't know, I told you earlier on in the show, we've already got it. We're going to hurry to the back and bring it back in the and it'll just continue mowing on the butt to see crazy mowing egg on his face. I like the sound of that. We've got not a good night for the field.
This
is even
close to
a sign
that poked it right down the way. And Kim, why don't you hold back
in the air? I'll get the
signal, G. That's all. What are you doing?
Thank you.
Yeah.
He needs you. He wants to know that single way of crowd. He's going to run after it. And then he gives his hand up. And that's it. What she showed you in his mind. He's just going to blow it. Trying to use weapons and hand him the pants to win a match over it.
You see things in your own way, man. I didn't see it that way at all. Now, Crazy Paul, see the man.
she might bear her eyes back and see if the sun will be starting to make her mind.
right?